got to shut this thing down!
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Cobra Kai here. Welcome back to The Incredibles Rise of the Underminer. This is level 6, Magnemizer. And as you can see, the enemies now have shields. They took a page out of Violet's book and got moves on his force fields. From now on, enemies have force fields. Which is makes the game a little bit harder, but you just gotta keep smashing at them until it goes away, really. They also, these enemies appear to be bigger than... There we go.
This place is getting dangerous.
Well, we must be doing something right.
Harder than we thought.
Yeah, it just does it by itself. Alright. But we have claps and bridges.
Things are heating up!
Without the Guardian, this place is out of control. Oh, watch out for the beams!
Okay. Much improvement compared to the first game.
Let's get out of here.
There we go.
Ice Tech.
Oh dear. That was close. Can you get some scientists? Where the heck are you? There you are. Must be following me close by. Ah! Oh, come on! Oh, this is ridiculous. Okay, well, Mr. Incredible's gone.
I don't know! Just keep smashing!
Okay, then.
Something to throw.
Don't look at me. In theory, this should work every time.
Oh, yeah, he has shield abilities too. Oh, the more I. The more I wear a shield down, the better. Come on. Oh my goodness! I'm trying to punch these guys so I can throw them. Oh my gosh. Okay, I need to be careful.
You should see my fastball.
I didn't get a chance, but I don't know. And of course we got a little Indiana Jones parody. Here it is, the Magnemizer.
That thing has got to go!
Man, this thing is big. It's bolted down.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. I'll lift all the bolts, then rip the propeller off the roof.
Okay. Come on.
Okay. Just a few more to go.
Hurry up! I don't know how much longer I can hold them off!
Hmm. first then. Better take the enemies out before. Should not be able to block for that long. Right. Let's make this quick, hopefully. Oh, that was easy. Destroyed the Magnemizer, now we're going deeper underground. I think I've got an upgrade point now, after that. We do indeed. Finally get a second and create a super move and go. Cool. So we'll leave this video here. This has been your boy at Cobra Kai. Thank you for watching and I'll see you all in the next video.